Paw prints. My dog named Newt, she leaves paw prints. She's shedding fur cause she's furry. She eats treats to grow big and strong. Lately, she snacks on large milk bones and greenies. She's a mix of Labrador and Rottweiler, who loves belly rubs but hides when storms come. Negative degrees, but she still wants to walk. Puppy brown eyes mixed with fur that's white, black, and brown. She leaves paw prints as she investigates through the snow. She's craving Omega Plus Bone Broth Bites by Pet Botanics. Rimadyl is her arthritis pain reliever. From her bowl, she's lapping up her water. Her ears shoot up when her treat box gets filled. Her tail wags when she goes on car rides. Wanders her own way on her iridescent long-range leash. At age 11, she enjoys the good in this life. 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 Yeah, she enjoys the good in this life. In her dog bed, Newt sleeps with her pillow and heated blanket. Tries to hide bones in my art supplies. But Newt wants to walk hot or cold. Paw prints. Through mud, snow, grass, gravel, and wet driveways, she leaves paw prints. On walks, she gets tangled up in Reggie's leash. Newt wants to walk hot or cold. Newt wants to walk hot or cold. Newt wants to walk hot or cold. She'll greet you at the door, fall asleep on the floor, loves when you fill up her bowl. From the vet to PetSmart to the groomers, Newt wants to walk hot or cold.